Locals used to do a roaring trade in military hardware.
Oh yeah, Johidi made weapons here, right?
Yes. Not a skill she's had much use for since relocating to Sepal. Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice. What?
But you never know.
That's it. Put in some serious work there.
It was an acceptable effort, yes.
Wow, motivational goal.
Did you find something?
Monsters here, huh?
Were you hoping for a little exercise?
You really don't know me. Let's see. What do we got here? Oh, Holy shit, is this?
It either belonged to Syla, or they were planning on giving it to her.
Not too sure how I feel about this, but guess it can't hurt. These places really bum me out sometimes.
That was the scene we just left behind, you mean?
Yeah, must have been so alive back in the day.
Well, jump in.
Let me guess. More weird break-related shit.
Wood seems.
Whoa!
Huh? What the? I'm floating.
I suppose it must be something to do with how heavy the brake is here.
Huh. No way. This place is so weird.
Yes, yes. I'm sure it's intensely amusing. Now, shall we be on our way?
Wait. Am I breathing underwater?
The thicker the brake becomes, the less the rules of the normal world apply.
Well, not much is gonna surprise me after this. I'm coming! Got you on your toes now! I think that does it. Let's see. What do we got here?
Silas oversaw the defense of a warrior.
She must have had quite an army.
Indeed. Stationed in the fortifications she was forever building.
So that's the fortress? Looks like they missed a maintenance bill or two.
Neglect has certainly played its part. But These are the effects of the break of our rulings.
All right, let's take this photo. That's that.
Guess that'll do.
I don't like how quiet it is here.
I find it rather peaceful. Would you rather be battling more break beasts?
No. It's just, in horror movies, it's always moments like this when shit starts to hit the fan. And there it is. How did I get on this dragon shit list? It really has it out for me.
It does seem that way, but I'd suggest you don't fight it.
Yep, I'll second that. What do we got here? Callista King. Hey, that's Auden's mom.
The peasant girl. Intriguing.
Feels so good.
Come on, snap out of it.
Still no sign of Silas Castle.
There's no easy way over these mountains. You should head down into the valley and through that way.
Let me guess. You've been studying the map again?
Indeed. As you should too.
Could probably chill here for a while.
What?
Wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load off what? What was I gonna make again? Huh. What's this?
I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah. Stay frosty. Got it. That's not doing much. Ha-ha! One top customer.
I'd say you're becoming reasonably deadly, yes.
This place gives me the creeps.
Yes. What is it about deserted houses?
Gotta unlock this, too. Click. Next.
You've got quite good at this.
Finders keepers. Bullseye! Yeah. this. Heads up! Well, what do you think?
I think you've defeated several enemies.
Oh, never mind.
Now's your chance.
Here it comes.
Might as well hold on to this.
Did you find something?
Surrounded.
Who cares? We just need to fight our way out. Ooh, gross. Think we're close to something. On your toes now.
Mob mentality.
Disgraceful, then.
All right.
Now's your chance.
On it! Much. All right.
Do I sense you getting better at this, Frank?
How could I not? It's that or get my ass whooped. Seems kind of slow.
Yes, that might not be your only concern here.
Oh. We got this. There it is.
Might as well hold on to this. Look, water.
Could probably chill here for a while.
Wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load off what?
I don't like the look of this.
This looks so different from Janine.
Madness is like a fingerprint, no two alike, as unique as the individual mind it speaks from.
What surprises might be waiting up ahead. Be ready for anything.
Yeah, thanks for the pep talk. Some pretty fucked up shit happened here.
Yes, and Syla appears to have enjoyed her part in things a little too much.
No monsters here, huh?
Were you hoping for a little exercise?
You really don't know me. Like somebody was expecting us.
Nope, there's only one way onward. You know what to do.
Yep. my ace in the hole. Got one for ya. Do it.
This.
way. That's it. Glad that's over.
Quite. Shall we?
Whoa. Look at this.
Proceed with extreme caution, Frey.
Or we could, I don't know, go around?
Turning back is always an option.
Fucking sucks.
I do understand, but that may have been a bit intense.
Intense? That was batshit crazy. I might live on the streets of New York where the cat is company, but I would rather be there alone than spend one more minute in this fucking hellhole.
I'll try to get some sleep. Things will be better in the morning.
Yeah, sure. Much better. In case you forgot, I'm on my way to battle a boss bitch tomorrow.
Feeling better?
Not really. I had a nightmare and it was 10 times better than this.
It is quite beautiful.
Yeah. In a everything here wants to kill you kind of way.
No, I just mean that even amongst the madness, there's a sort of delicate grace. Destruction and corruption are forms of creation in themselves.
Wow, you sound like a serial killer.
What?
Destruction and corruption are beautiful forms of creation in themselves.
I don't sound like that.
You absolutely sound like that.
No, no, you absolutely sound like that. Yeah, see? Two can play at that game.
You're fucking stupid.
Well, perhaps not everyone has the sensitivity and subtlety required to appreciate the beauty inherent in chaos.
Sure, Hannibal.
Who? Oh, yeah. Earth joke.
Bingo. Well, before we set off, we might as well take a look at this floor plan that Johidi gave us.